Hello, my name is Jennifer and I'm here at our tech bench to take a look at a high limit safety shutoff which is used with the Sonitech Type 1105 sauna heaters found in brands by Amerik, McCoy, Polar, Hilo, and Finlayo. Now the 3119-550 resides at the bottom of the sauna heater and near the back of the sauna heater cabinet. This high limit device is designed to terminate power to the sauna heater in the event of an overheat situation. Once the heater temperature subsides to a safe operating level, the high limit can be reset. Now, the most common reasons for a failed high limit is from user tampering with the sauna room temperature sensor and lack of airflow in the heater cabinet. These reasons can cause the heater to get too hot and cause nuisance high limit tripping. Frequent tripping and resetting will wear the component, so it's best to investigate and correct the concern. Now it is preferred that the heater operate full width rocks. Place the larger rocks at the bottom and the smaller rocks near the top. Arrange them loosely so air can circulate within the housing. Also, make sure all sauna room vents are in the open position and consider adding one behind the heater if none exists. I'm Jennifer and this is